So you know it's dead.
The lipo monitor